Welcome friends to our new tutorial of the statistics. I hope so that you all would be fine, but I cannot guarantee it. As you all would be wandering on the net, finding a good tutorial which can explain these topics. So you had come on the right place. So in this part of the tutorial, we would be talking about the upper limit and lower limit, range, class width and class mark. On the right hand side, you can see a table in which age and people are shown. So let's start first with the upper limit and the lower limit. Suppose if we are given to find the upper limit of the class 5 to 10, then how we are going to find it? The highest value in the class 5 to 10 is 10, then 10 is going to be its upper limit. For other example, if we take, we have to find the upper limit of the class 20 to 25, then 25 would be its upper limit, and in class 10 to 15, 15 would be its upper limit. And in the case of lower limit, it is just vice versa. In the class 5 to 10, 5 would be its lower limit since it is the lowest value. In class 20 to 25, 20 would be its lower limit. In class 15 to 20, 15 would be its lower limit. So it is what, the upper limit is the highest value of the class while the lower limit is the lowest value of the class. Now let's talk about the range of the frequency table. So particular, if we talk about the range, the highest value of the frequency table minus the lowest value is called the range. Like 25 is the highest in age and while 0 is the lowest. So 25 minus 0 would be the range of the table. What particular give us the range how much value or till what range it can hold something? So it is what in particular a range. Now let us talk about the class width. In particular, class width is the upper limit minus the lower limit of a class. Like if we in general talk about the class 0 to 5, then its class width would be upper limit minus lower limit, that is 5 minus 0 equal to 5. Or if we talk in the class 20 to 25, then 25 minus 20 would be its class width. Hence class width is equals to upper limit minus lower limit. Now let us talk about the class mark. So basically the class mark of a particular class is something like that, upper limit plus lower limit, that is sum of upper limit plus lower limit divided by 2. If we consider an example, in the class 15 to 20, if we do, then sum of its upper limit is 15 plus 20 divided by 2 would be its class mark. So basically it is what the class mark means. So if you just liked our video, just hit on thumbs up, subscribe and do share. Thanks for watching. Thank you.